Before I came here, I don't know. I thought that the way of life in my country is the best in the world. That's how I thought before. Yeah, and then I found there are many differences between China and US and other countries.
The opportunity that I'm getting right now, which is pursuing my master's degree in public administration, is a very rare opportunity for women coming from my country.
Before coming here, my knowledge of the outside world was very limited. I'm a monk, a Buddhist monk. I studied in a Buddhist monastery. Coming here, it has been a very different world for me, a very different experience.
And I think that is what East West Center is trying to do too. It's not something tangible that you can show to people, but it's something that's within yourself, it's inside yourself, how coming to East West Center transforms the way you look at things.
I'm an educated person in England and also in a premier university in the Philippines, but don't have really an idea what's American cultures and values. To be here is an outstanding. It's an opportunity for me to mingle with Americans and know who they are and their cultures. And to be honest, it's a sort of enlightenment for me.
The relationships that you build at the East West Center really fundamentally change you. You know, you see the world as one model, and you come here, and that model is entirely wrecked, and you have to rebuild what the world looks like.
My experience here is wonderful. I feel very fortunate that I belong to one of the thousand and thousand members of East West Center alumni who live around the world.
One person is a great power, but if you have a big support behind you, or if you have a circle of people who have the same vision, I think it helps more to achieve your goals, and especially for such a small country like Kyrgyzstan, where you can still make a difference. This place makes you, or forces you to some extent, to live in the same place with those people. You know, your countries might have conflicts, but it forces you to live together. They end up thinking of each other not as a nation, but as human being, as people. You know, you're just like me.
Realizing the difference and deepening the understanding the differences, it's a way to bring the people close, bring the people together.
Because these are people that will be a future leader and a future manager, a policy maker.
The East West Center is really like a laboratory for human relationships. It's a microcosm of how the world should or could be.
Another thing that amazed me a lot is when I first came here last year, and I didn't see the wall. It's a symbol of openness, you know. That's a different, the first difference that I saw. Well, I talked to myself, oh, this is a really open place.
That's East West Center. Regardless of religions and belief, either you're Muslims or Hindu or Christians, we have a shared responsibility to protect the world. And I think I learned that from East West Center.
It's very important for us to open our eyes to the world.
I wish that the world is it's like the East West Center, like all of us, the people all over the world living like us here in the town, like in harmony.